Hey guys, Coach North up here. Ace and I are about to get ready to go out on our bikes, and we are gonna go for a pretty long ride. I know it says on the square to ride for at least 1 hour, but that doesn't mean that you have to do it all at the same time. So you could do like 30 minutes now, 30 minutes later. You can break it up however you want. It also says if you don't have a bike, you can always take a walk, or you can do bicycle crunches. So, I think that for the bicycle crunches, you should do 60. You should do one for every minute that you would have gone on a bike ride if you had a bike. But if you don't, it is totally okay. All right, guys, we just finished today's activity. It was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ace loves to ride his bike, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yes, he does. And he is also wearing our new Field Day shirt that we just picked up yesterday. And you can keep ordering those on our Facebook page or on the BISD website. So I hope you have a great day today, and I will see you tomorrow.
Have a great day.